What's up guys, it's me Ubaid and you are watching Tech Expode. I'm back with a brand new video and today in this video I will give you a complete review of BlackBerry Evolve X with full specification. Well, for going further, if you are new to my channel then please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more latest phone reviews, videos with specs, features and concepts. So let's get started. BlackBerry Evolve X, massive battery and new look. BlackBerry is back with new Evolve X, which completes the set of two smartphones, which became official today in most parts of world to get back in position and generate some revenue for company. BlackBerry Evolve X is a mid-range phone with moderate technical specification, used to compensate the user with moderate income. Best thing about this BlackBerry Evolve X is its software, which is now based on Android operating system, and this phone is launching soon. So let's get the specification out of the way first. First of all, the dimension and weight is not announced yet, and this one is built in aluminium frame of 7000 series. This one is dual SIM, nano SIM and dual standby. Let's talk about display. BlackBerry Evolve X display is made of IPS matrix and size of screen will be 5.99 inches. Whereas the resolution of display is 1080x2160 pixels. 16 million colors are going to power up Evolve X pixels, where due to these colors you will be able to watch bright color in the smartphone display. To play games, multitask support is also added to the screen of BlackBerry X. Corning Gorilla Glass 5 is laid on top of screen, which has the job to protect the display, from shattering or scratches. Let's talk about operating system and CPU. This one runs with latest Android operating system, which is Android 8.1 Oreo. Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 chipset of BlackBerry Evolve X is equipped with an octa-core processor, which has clock speed of 2.2 GHz. Evolve X has Adreno 5.2, whose job is to boost up the graphical performance of the phone. Let's talk about memory and storage. To do the multitasking, 6GB RAM is hired, while internal storage is 64GB, and it also supports micro SD card up to 512GB. Let's talk about camera. On the back side, dual cameras are installed, which is 13MP and 12MP. Features are dual LED, dual tone flash, HDR and panorama. While on the front, single camera is installed, which is 16MP. Let's talk about connectivity. BlackBerry Evolve X has Wi-Fi dual band, Wi-Fi direct and hotspot. And it has Bluetooth version of V4.2 with A2 DP and LE. And it has a AGPS port. This phone has USB 2.0 Type-C 1.0 reversible connector. Let's talk about sound and multimedia. Alert types are vibration, MP3 and wave ringtones. This one has loudspeaker and 3.5mm jack. And it has active noise cancellation with dedicated mic and Dolby Atmos sound. Let's talk about battery. BlackBerry Evolve X has non-removable Li-ion 4000mAh battery, and it also has wireless charging and fast battery charging system, means quick charge 3.0. Other features of BlackBerry Evolve X. Sensors are fingerprint, which is rear mounted, accelerometer, gyro, proximity and compass. And it supports all type of messaging such as SMS, MMS, email, push email, IM and BBM. This phone has HTML5 browser and it has photo and video editor and document viewer. This phone comes in only black color. And the price of BlackBerry Evolve X is about 440 euros. Thanks for watching this video, and if you enjoy this video then please do like, comment and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.